So this time we are playing the trash amp through a compressor, a fuzz pedal, a booster, and an octaver, which is going to split the signal and add an octave below. Let's hear how this sounds.